She's gone to yonder place of rest that's far from mortal sight. She now beholds her Savior's smiles and in his blood washed white. The pain disturbs her little heart, nor agitates her mind. No languid thought does her molest, for those she's left behind, for those she's left behind. T'was but a tender little rose, too weak to stand the storm. Stamped in the image of her God, she grew without a thorn. Her time while here was very short, 'tis like an evening shadow that glides along the darkening land and fades before tomorrow, and fades before tomorrow. Though she had seen much older days, what would avail their charms compared with the sweet balmy rest in her Redeemer's arms? Now what was here to court her stay, or win her heart from heaven? When Jesus beckoned her away to that bright heavenly realm, to that bright heavenly realm. Rejoice, O mother, shout with joy, for thy departed babe. She stands with arms extending wide to meet you in the sky. Though in the grave her body lies to molder in the clay, her spirit soars above the sky to spend